Hello and welcome, Silreis here with a Grimgore continuation. So I was looking around before I decided to start recording and I realized that the damn dwarves are back. They are here to try and take Karazhan Karak and pillage my lands. So what we're going to do is you're going to come out of this and you are going to start making your way over there to fight those guys, and maybe I will I might do, if we underway you through, we can sandwich this army from both sides and send him packing, like in to be sure that he goes home. Now Grimgore here, there is no way we can catch the Death Master if he doesn't wanna be caught. So I am really tempted in stepping here and recruiting. Where is the edge? Where is the edge of Black Rag? Is this still Black Rag? Yes, it is. Okay, I don't have to step far. I only have to step here, and we recruit new versions of the Orc Biggins. Do I even keep the Orc Otter boys at all, or do I just go more Biggins? I think we just grab a bunch more Biggins and be done with it. Right, now at least. Okay, we got a little of a few more Biggins, and then we are good to go. We will go back here and see if we can slaughter the damn Death Master. And so on. Now, this guy... that guy is on its way. Let's go assassinate that thing. You know what? These are probably constructions we don't want to do. Yeah, Karakazl is kind of damaged. We don't want to repair it in case Death Master decides to attack it. So that's fine. And I mean, if Death Master just blows it to pieces, that's okay with me entirely. Ah, he's just besieging it. He's an idiot. Yeah, you go sieging it. I will. Grimgore will work over and kick you out of the siege again. Oh, Pyrrhic victory! Oh, we are so auto-resolving this. I get rid of all my goblins and everything, and you, and you're done. And I will. Okay, fantastic. Oh, that is really good. Now all I have to do is regroup the bunch of goblins. Leadership. Oh, recruitment cost. Oh, that is really good right now. Because right now we have enough money that I can kick this damn goblin, and we can get a serious third army out of here. Like, I am talking like serious third army, in such a fashion as to go like proper Orc War boss, and then we can leave that goblin hanging around somewhere over there. Immune to psychology. Do I want to run a whole lot of Night Goblin archers? Oh, that could be interesting. That could be really interesting. Go this way and like run a bunch of Night Goblin archers with big on front line. Ooh, I'm kind of liking that idea. All right, let's go. Let's go. Step forward, and we will have a proper army here. Let's start recruiting. That guy has... Yeah, Grimgore is done recruiting. Okay, so basically what we do with you is... we get maybe some rock lobbers. Yes, two rock lobbers. And then we get, like, some Night Goblin archers. Let's recruit those a little later. Let's get six Night Goblin archers to start off with. Oh, actually, we have recruitment cost down, which is to say we should recruit these guys first. Like, big frontline of biggins, then, like, a few night goblin archers, and a couple roglobbers. Night goblin archers specifically to get the poison arrows going. I mean, we goblin archers are garbage, let's be honest about that. And I eventually want to get rid of all the archers from the from Grimgor's army, or just, you know, use. Okay, which way do we? Oh, we can underway all the way here. Okay, Deathmaster, you are going to be dead now. I'm gonna kick you out of that damn siege. All right, so. We got that going. This guy is now knows the defensive line here at Karazekarak. Let's recruit his garbage army again. Some goblin spears, some goblin archers. I don't want anything else for him. Okay, that guy is on his fair way to me. Do I underway or do I just walk? I think we just walk, try to keep out of his line of sight. Let's assassinate that guy. Oh, you failed to assassinate a level 3 fluffing Skaven. Okay, so... Okay, you did your job. You got the dwarves out of here. Alright, what do we do with tech? Boar painting, armor-piercing weapon damage for savage or cavalry. Don't think so. Speed for goblin, knight, goblin, church. Ew, missile strength for goblins. Oh yeah, let's go that. Let's do that now. I have 226 scrap. Okay, I think we will soon kick out these guys from... Or maybe we just keep them around to have a little bit of archer presence. Let's keep these instead of Night Goblin Archers. Although Night Goblin Archers are probably better because of the poisoned attacks. But, I mean, we are Grimgor, we want orcs, so screw goblins. Alright, fine. Screw goblins. Okay, what do we want to build? Oh, Mount's Quickhorn can be upgraded. Fantastic. Let's upgrade that so we get walls on it. Oh, I keep forgetting Karazekarak doesn't have walls, but that's why this guy is here, so he can defend Karazekarak. All right, he can defend Karazekarak and keep. Oh, he lifted the siege. God dang, he's an idiot. Hopefully, he didn't run so far that I can't catch him and just demolish him. I wanna go demolish this guy. He's raiding here. I wanna demolish that guy. Yep, he's raiding Mount Squiggorn. Okay, there we go. I think I may replace the ones for with Grimgor with Night Goblin Archers as well. In all honesty, let's just get some Goblin Archers for you. You're just gonna hang around here for a moment. Okay, let's move you forward. I would like to replace these with Night Goblin Archers as well, but who cares? Oh, that guy didn't even move. Right, let's try this again. There we go. Now it is gone. It is now gone. Oh, you get a level up. Perfection. Okay, I can get you on a giant spider. I don't think we need any of that. Income from post-battle loot, don't care. We might do more cleanse corruption, so we can keep cleansing all the corruption stuff. Now Grimgor, where did the asshole Skaven go? More the question, can we reach this army? Attack. We're taking attrition here. But let's blow this army to pieces if he Because we may have to chase the damn Skaven around for a while if this keeps going on. Alright, you. Alright, let's bring you over here. You might crash into Karakate pigs and stuff here. And continue recruiting. I think we want some more big guns for you. And then we want Night Goblin archers and a couple rock lobbers. I think that is basically it. Don't think I would care about spump wagons or anything else. We just walk into the enemy and slaughter them. It seems to be the course of action. So let's toss another 6 of these. Yep, so we have like massive orc front line. Is six enough? That leaves 7. So what we do is we do 5 Night Goblin archers and two of those. Alright. That is really good. Okay, we have that. I could grab this as well. Weapon strength for pump weapon. Melee attack for goblin and Night Goblin infantry. That would help the little Night Goblin stuff we happen to have. But, physical resistance 5% for goblin and Night Goblin infantry units. Doesn't seem all that great. Recruit rank for +1 for all units seems pretty good though. Oh! Definitely that. More money for just blowing stuff up seems really good. Okay, you are recruiting. You're about to go and thrash that guy. And after we thrash that guy, we go take his Mount Gunbad. And then we see what else we do. Actually, can I upgrade here any? Oh yes, we can finally upgrade this. Then Grimgor comes. Grimgor basically just smashes this stuff and comes back to get his black orcs going. I think that is happening. All of this is upgraded to the full, so we are not interested in any of that. We can't upgrade here anything here for now. That's fine. Squeakhorn is being upgraded. Okay, fine. Recruitment cost -5%. That helps even more. Underway battle. Okay. Fine. We'll just auto-resolve that. I don't think we need unit replenishment. We are going to take this little tiny bit of money. Oh, Grimgor gained rank. Everybody gained rank. Damn! Black Orc big bosses and whatnot. I should probably grab a couple Black Orc big bosses and toss them in with these big Orc armies I have right now. Can I get any more heroes? That is a very good question. Can I get more recruit more heroes? Maybe I should do a chamois. Maybe I should do shamans. For them. Enables poison attacks. That is interesting. You know what? Screw that. We are doing Black Orc big bosses instead of shamans, I think. We can't have more goblin big bosses. Oh, we can have 4 of these guys. Oh, definitely we're doing these guys then. Okay, now we are negative on money. But come over here. You hang around for a moment, and what you do now is you get... Oh, that is actually really good in the sense that we can get 4 of this and 2 of those. And that is 19, and then we get the big boss. Ready. Okay, now we underway over here, I think. Oh, hello, Death Master. Hello, Death Master. Alright.
Who let us die?
Okay, I don't think you need anything else for the moment. What we do with you? There is a Wurzag army over there. Alright, let's make money.
I'm the
Let's make money, because the Wurzak army is gonna keep that place still. What we're going to do is, we're gonna come here and make a little bit of gold by raiding this particular piece of land. So Wurzak took Varenka Hells. Let him have all of that. That's actually securing my my flank here, which is pretty good. We're gonna underway our way forward to avoid all of that craziness. I think you are going to go down here and explore. What other settlements are actually part of Mount Gunbad? Grom Peak. So just this. There is Nashrak's lair. I think we killed Nashrak. oh, Grimgore. Death from above, let's go. Who else has skills? You, Black Orc Big Boss. You're about to... Heroic Killing Blow is now your thing. And we even had a skill for the Shaman. Do we grab more Foot of Gork? Oh yeah, Foot of Gork seemed pretty good. Pillars of Grungy, do we upgrade this? No, we wait for Karazakarak upgrade. We're not gonna do anything with that thing.
Here we go.
Yeah, we're not gonna upgrade this at all until we have made sure that this place is secure. Okay, Deathmaster is running away. That was to be expected. I think we might chase the Deathmaster now. This guy is gonna come here and sack Karak 8 picks for money and then we just pillage the world at this point. Horseland versus Sylvania, alright. Okay, we are... Ooh, you got XP. Raider, income from raiding. Oh yeah, let's take that. Because you are likely going to be raiding a bunch here. Alright, you just make me some passive income by just raiding over there. Okay, so how big of an army do you have here? Mostly orc boy trash and some kind of a dude like that. Can we... We can't... Can't exactly reach there, can we? No, what we do is we underway over here, and then we go and smash you. Okay, what else? Okay, you are waiting for this Black Orc Big Boss to show up. Come join your army. And then we go and smash Karak 8 Pigs, I think. Go here and... Oh, we're not getting any money because there is nothing here. Alright, fine. Fine, alright.
Beasts not obey.
Grimgore.
Does there involve fighting?
I think Deathmaster went this direction. There is so many places I can just take here, which is pretty nice.
Let's go! Ready for murdering.
Alright. Let's go see if we can catch the Death Master and just send him packing.
Mr. Stubby.
Okay, you. Oh! You keep bringing me things I can assassinate. Alright, let's do that. There we go. I will pay a little bit of money to get rid of another hero, dude. They're not upgrading that. We are not upgrading those. Until we know that this place is secure. And that means we need to catch up with the damn Death Master. He really wants to keep this hero right next to me, huh? Is he trying to block my army movement? No, that's stimulate growth. Oh, that's slowing my growth down. Oh, hello. I guess we are manual fighting this. Because as soon as I get this army done, I have a or down, I have their damn city to take next, and so on, and then we just, you know, take over their place. Okay, let's throw fodder into fodder. Okay, so this is where. All right, fine. You are gonna go and kill the damn hero which shows up from there. That seems very reasonable. Then what we do is we make a nice big meat boy line in the front. There are archers for a moment back here. Let's be honest about this. These guys are the fodder. We sent them forward first, and flanked by the big ones, because the big ones are gonna do the collapsing business. These guys back here. Another unit of biggins, put them over there. Rock lobbers and another set of rock lobbers right here. Alright, start battle.
Let's go, boys.
Go kill that thing. Okay.
Doing it. Yeah.
Let's start moving forward.
Let's scrap! Get out the ready!
And let's start moving forward. Actually, no. Well, those things need to go like at a bloody well no. Like here.
The lads are ready.
Oh yeah, let's fire at those. Alright, so how are you getting beaten by this guy? You're a black orc, that thing is a freaking goblin. It's now running away. Fantastic. And you have a fireball, which we can just mess around and throw around somewhere over there. That is really, really funky. Okay.
Please, President Dam!
Over here.
Moving fast! Shifting! Brigands! We are the Green Tide! Shifting!
Okay.
Please, goblins!
Let's blow up the goblin archers from back there.
Brigands!
Alright, let's start taking on these fights. Alright. Oh, we got dragged into combat, which I didn't want to get dragged into. There we go. Just the war boss, not these guys. These guys can stay and fight.
Moving fast. You're the boss.
It's
we is gobos! Let's go!
Fire at that.
Time for a scrap! I will!
Give them a fireball like that. Good man.
This fight.
Let's go. Black Orc Big Boss versus Black Orc Big Boss. Well, you're an Orc War Boss, but whatever. Let's go. Go slaughter stuff. Okay, shoot those. You come over here and start getting into the rear of these guys. You get those guys. Actually, stay and fight those. You can shoot them from here, right?
Run, boys! Time to war! Time for slaughtering!
Yeah, we have a couple units really badly stuck over there, but that's fine.
Ready! Let's get some! Ready!
Turn around, retreat for those. Battle. Turn around, start hitting those.
Please,
it again.
We can just smack those things around. Archers. Those things are running away, the heck away now.
Job is ready.
Okay, those things really just ran the heck away. Shoot at that thing.
Where's the scrap? Let's go.
Think we won this. We did take some damage, but we did win this. Alright. End battle. Alright. Now we definitely take recovery, so we can nice and easily take their city afterwards. And more easily take their city afterwards. I do have to be a little careful with this guy's army, because this guy's army is not crazy good. It's not super strong army here. So this was intended as a security force for this land, but the goblin boss guy is probably the better security force to just hang around, do nothing useful, just sit around with a few goblins. Alright. Yeah, I'll definitely take that. Because that for sure allows me to.
All you want you say.
Oh, okay. They don't want to be friends anymore. That's fine. Do I confederate this guy? Ah, never mind. Never mind. We are screw confederating that guy.
Stop pushing it.
So what happens now is we just smash it. Mount combat. This should be a ew. The settlement garrison is actually tougher than I expected it to be. I should have probably confederated that then. Fine, let's go fight it. Let's go fight it. That would have given me more stuff, the confederation, but blech. Who cares? We are Grimgore's art boys. We are here to destroy stuff, not confederate stuff. I might just sack his damn city, just to spite him after that, to make more money. Alright, this might be a really tough fight, but oh well. Oh well! Then we just, you know, recruit new armies afterwards, huh? Alright, so you folks are going to be the fodder who walks in first. The goblins gonna be the archers are gonna be doing their thing. Do we shoot the gatehouse to pieces, or do we just, you know, ignore the gatehouse and just try to get on the walls? And you guys do the actual work.
Top is ready.
Right.
My horse, my
okay.
Horse.
Fine. Okay, let's let's see, first of all, yeah, these guys go in the front. They walk in front to be the meat shield to take the pummeling. Some of you folks are gonna walk into the damn gatehouse, do their stuff. And the effing goblin archers are gonna We're gonna be on the flanks. We are going to try to use the goblin archers to shoot everybody off the walls, I think. And you go here. Actually, go here. So you're not essentially in the way of the marching order. Alright, let's go. So these guys Push forward. Over there. Let's start shooting the gatehouse with those. Let's go here. I'm gonna walk these things up first, partially because I kind of want the stuff to shoot at my inexpensive stuff first. Damage 30%. Let's see if we can get you folks up onto the walls. And you start clearing out the walls of the of archer pieces. Gonna send you into the. Let's bring you here. Let's send two units in there, and let's march a couple units in on here. See if we can get on the on an empty section of the wall. Actually, let's not walk in there while we are pummeling it down with the catapults, because the catapults should clear it, and our archers are doing fairly decent job of shoot over, will you? We can start clearing the we can start clearing the things from behind now. Kill the nasty skulkers. How's the gate doing? Gate is gone. Well, that is perfect. Where the hell are you going? Come back here. And then let's shoot the goblin archers back there. The goblin archers is probably not the target to shoot. Pick the orc boys over there, and let's walk through! Walk through, the gates are open! Gates are open, walk through! Climb wall! Let's see if we can shoot over onto the folks on the other side. That would be kind of nice. And you're just gonna hang tight for the moment. Let these things shoot into like in here, I think. Shoot those units. They are not doing anything. Why are my archers really intent on going inside here? Oop, wrong key. We'll walk archers over there. Let them keep shooting stuff. All right, you folks, come on down from the wall. Start fighting here. We have a war. Let's burn war. Make our stuff better. Shoot those things. Actually, you can just... You don't have to move if you... Unless you are out of ammo. The heck is going on with you folks? Just come back here, alright? Okay, those broke. Let's chase this way. What is that? It's a orc big boss dude. Let's see if you can fight that guy. That would be kind of nice. Fireball those.
it's ready!
Right. Archer, shoot over! You should be able to shoot over, the wall. Why are all of you stuck on this damn wall? Let's start clearing the damn walls then. Okay, good job, archers. You're actually shooting over and hitting those things on the other side, which is fantastic. How are you doing? Don't want you to die. Are you actually shooting at something? Oh, there is just a random unit work boys sitting over there. Well, if you are shooting at something, that's good enough. Don't need... Okay, these are big ones. Unit is gonna get wiped out. That's fine.
Who can we stop?
Can you shoot over that wall? That's the other big question. Does my lord have his fireball back? Does indeed. Let's... Okay, you really missed that damn fireball, huh? Okay, yeah. One big gun, we're losing one big guns unit, but that's fine. Oh, that's a hostile big guns unit. Well, of course it is. That's why they lost, right? Well, we can, our goblin archers can pepper them then with arrows. What's my catapults doing? Yeah. Oh, can you hit those?
Biggins.
Okay, one of you units go clear. You're still fighting on the wall, that's fine.
Boys.
I really don't know what is up with their stuff.
We're off! Gonna kill him!
Let's just move the goblins around. Bring the goblin archers over here and allow them to just, you know, shoot. Hidden foes, okay.
That's scary.
Okay, let's go. Let's go hidden foes those. Do you have ammo still? This is the big question. Do you, if you have ammo, let's kill some goblins, will you? Those should pretty well run away by now. Okay, there we go. Let's fire a fireball at the fleeing goblin archers. Like that. That was much better than the previous one. Okay, fine. End battle. We got this damn city. Now we are going to sack it. Oh, I didn't even lose the big guns unit. Oh, that is perfect. That is perfect. So now we sack this one. And move on. Sack it and then occupy it. After sacking it. Because we want to sack it for the casualty replenishment rate and money. And money. I could have considered the whole Confederation thing. I don't really know how the Confederation stuff works. Let's be honest about that. I haven't messed around with this with that particular thing at all. I assume I get his lands when we confederate. I assume, but who knows? Probably everybody knows. But me. Well, I will try it out at some point. But I'm not really feeling it when I'm... oh yeah, we're just definitely saying this. Okay. You come from Sacking Settlements. Oh yeah. Potion of Toughness. Okay.
Start the
war. Occupy.
Get out of me head!
You cork! This is gonna get
messy. Okay, we have Mount Gunbad now. Okay. We have some obedience issues, but that... Now we go and get Grom Peak, and then we suddenly have... Ooh, then we can go and mess around with Shufbar. Oh, this is where vampire counts are. Alright, amazing. Oh, there is dwarves for me to slaughter. Oh, that is really good. Let's go slaughter some dwarves.
On the way.
With my assassin. Oh, cool, you are making money. You are making money off Warrenka Hills. I don't think we can take on that army, though. Otherwise, I would definitely try. Now the big question is, do we try and find the damn Death Master to take him apart?
Come on, this way.
Okay, I don't see the damn Death Master at all.
Alright,
this is where we declare war on these guys. Probably next turn.
This is my
land. Oh, that is nice tough army. That is going to be a tough to take on. Well, then again, I do have a nice tough army myself. Stone trolls, river trolls, more trolls. Alright. What's the garrison like? Night goblins, orc boys, orc bear. Okay. I think what happens here actually is we bring Grimgor back and we use both to take Karakate picks. I think that is happening. What's with this place? Okay, we reveal Skaven. Oh, it's Clan Morris. Okay. Well, now we know there is Skaven here.
Green flows.
Okay, let's retreat a little bit. And switch to raiding stance. We will make money off the damn Skaven then. Ah! Okay, you are going to underway your way back here. We are gonna grab Karak 8 picks. Definitely gonna do that. Unless they wanna confederate with me. Crooked Moon Mutinous Gets. That would be like... Crooked Moon Mutinous Gets. They have one settlement only. Do these folks want to...
God, joke.
Non-aggression pact. Wait, what do I need? Can I get a confederation with these guys?
Gork and Mork are coming! You here for the big fight?
Okay. Yeah, I kind of figured that would be the case. Right. Karazai Karak is still alive. We are still at war with Clan Ashen, of course we are. We're at war with Border Princes. Yeah, no surprising. I think I wanna blow these guys up. Bloody Spears are alive, but they have one settlement. They have zero settlements. They have just that one lord hanging around there. So, that is that. Now, this war boss. Casualty replenishment rate. We got that. That is amazing. Do we stick this guy on a war boar? Or maybe he's just on foot with the... Upkeep reductions would be kind of useful. Inspiring presence would be useful. I think what we want is this, to make upkeep reduction on him better. We are waiting for Karazai Karak. Ooh, Mount Squighorn can build stuff. Let's build stuff at Mount Squighorn then. Oh right, we want walls. And heap of shiny stuff can be upgraded. Do we upgrade boss tent to the next tier for more obedience? Do we need to? No, our obedience is good. We don't need to upgrade that. Give me more money, give me walls. That seems reasonable. Not gonna do anything with Mount Ganbad yet. Not gonna do anything with Karakazul yet. Oh, nice. Ashen is gonna be in war with everybody, so that is good for me. That is really good for me. So magic change. Okay, I'm gonna call it an episode right here. Thank you very much for watching. I'll see you folks next time with more Grimgore.